Hi, my name is Caroline from Doodles and Digits, and today we're going to solve a problem that looks just like this. Have you seen a problem like this before? These are visual math puzzles, or some people call them logic math puzzles. Our goal is to figure out what each picture represents. Today, we're going to try to figure out what these sunglasses, these popsicles, and sand buckets represent. I love these puzzles because you can actually solve these in a couple different ways. How you solve it might be different than the next person or another person across the room. So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you a chance to solve this problem on your own. I'm going to put a timer up here in the corner just so you know how long you have to work on this before I go over the answer. The best part about this is you can pause this video at any time in case you need extra time to solve this. The best mathematicians take their time and make sure that they get the problem correct. All right, here's the timer. Try your best, try different strategies, and then we'll go over what I did at the end. All right, how'd you do? I like to start at the top. So we have sunglasses plus sunglasses equals 6. What number plus what number that's the same equals 6? 3 plus 3 equals 6. So the sunglasses represent 3. All right, let's move on down to the next problem. Popsicle plus popsicle plus popsicle equals 15. What number added together 3 times, and it's the same number since they're all popsicles, equals 15? Let's try 5. 5 plus 5 plus 5 equals 15. Great, so now we know the popsicle represents 5. All right, now we have the next line. Sand bucket minus popsicle equals 3. So we know the popsicle equals 5, and we know our answer is gonna be 3. So what minus 5 equals 3? Let's try 8. 8 minus 5 equals 3. So the sand bucket is 8. All right, here's the last one. Sunglasses plus popsicle plus sand bucket. Now we just apply what we already figured out each picture represents. The sunglasses represent the number 3, the popsicles represent the number 5, and the sand bucket represents the number 8. All right, so if we add those 3 numbers together, what's our answer? If you got 16, you're correct. What strategies did you use? Did you try something different? Did you start in a different place? If you want more puzzles like this, make sure you like and follow. We'll put out new puzzles like this for you to try to solve.